This is an reality test of International English Language Testing System powered by IDP to assess the level of candidate. My name is Nana Sharma and I am here to conduct the speaking of candidate number 111107, whose name is Harpreet Kaur Dhimaa.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so shall we?
Yes, ma'am.
What is your full name?
My name is Harpreet Kaur Dhimaa.
How may I call you?
You may call me by my first name, Harpreet.
Okay, Harpreet. Do you like your name?
Yes, ma'am. Because my grandmother has named me from childhood.
Okay, do you want to change the name in future?
No, ma'am. No, because all the people who are knowing me, they are knowing me with my name.
Now let's talk about hats. Do you like to wear hats?
In summer, definitely I wear hats.
Summer, okay. What kinds of hats do you have? Where do you like to buy hats?
In beaches, I wear hat every time.
From where do you like to buy hats?
I buy hats from the local market.
Is wearing hats popular in your country?
No, people not wearing hats very much, but in foreign country they prefer hats.
How often you like to wear hats?
Very less chances I wear hats.
Okay. This is the end of your part 1. Now we'll start our part 2. Okay. Here it is, your card with some questions on it. You have 1 minute to plan your ideas on it. Here it is, notepad and pencil if you want to use. Then afterwards you have to speak for 2 minutes on this topic.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Go ahead.
In full day, I love the when people laugh, I love to see him or her happy. I want to tell you one incident which happened to me 1 month ago. Because of hectic schedule, every evening I used to go at park for relaxation and doing my walk, and I love to spend evening time with myself, where there I see the many groups of children, old age people and young people also. They were always walking there and exercise and doing their laughing sessions. And one day I went there with my mother and my grandmother also, where we looked at the group of old age people. They were laughing, exercise doing with their colleagues or friends, and we used to very happy to see the old people happy with their group. And after that my grandmother also said me that I want to join this group. And I went there. I was so glad to went with my grandmother, and my grandmother used to go daily with their friends and laughing together. So in conclusion, I want to say that wherever I see people smiling, I feel very happy from my heart.
May I take this? Thank you. So now I will ask you some more questions on this, the follow-up questions. What are the most common things that people make people smile?
When people meet their friends and family, they always smile with their friends.
Do you think people who smile are more friendly?
Yes, because there are two types of person, extrovert person or introvert person. The extrovert person share their feeling with their smile and sadness also.
Why do you think certain jobs require you to smile and to be presentable?
Sorry?
Why do you think the smiling pose is so common in photos?
Because the photographer say keep smiling at the photo, and after that the people see the photo, that makes him or her happy.
How do you feel when children smile?
First of all, I want to say that I love children very much, and when children are smiling, my heart feeling very good.
Okay. We are done with the speaking test.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.